Knitting Factory Concert House. After they're done, we're going to give away a pair of tickets. Hang around. You got to be present to win, but give it up for some Acoustic Avatar.
I honestly don't really know what to say. This is a very weird situation for us. I guess we're going to start with our latest single, which we pretty much figured out yesterday how to do it acoustically. We're usually not a very acoustic band most of the time. We did it especially just for you guys.
Yeah, right on.
This is Bloody Angel. How can I sleep when everyone else has a just? How can I breathe when my mind is filled with the delicious and rather lost? Trying to exit the program, I've seen enough to feed my psychosis for a lifetime. Drummer says, say something before I play the next one.
Beautiful.
It's good to be back here in town, actually. I think you guys have been the first people across the states that's been really, really, really good to us. We did our first major headlining show here last year.
Yeah.
And it was really good.
Woo!
So are you ready for tonight?
Yeah!
Here comes a spoiler alert. The next song will be performed tonight as well. It's one that our good friends here at, 100.3 VX rocks.
It does.
We made sure that you guys heard it a lot last year. This is Smells Like a Freak Show.
Yeah!
And he gets to start all the songs.
Yes, you did.
You're very tall.